125 years ago, suffragists weren't just calling for the right to vote. They also wanted equal pay. At the time, women were obliged to take lower wages. In 1937, the minimum wage for women was set at 47% of men. Finally, in the 70s, the Equal Pay Act abolished gendered pay scales. But 50 years later, women are still being underpaid. That's why today, we're introducing new legislation to get a better deal for women. We think it's what the suffragists would have wanted.